Hey guys, I just wanted to share with you this really quick Dollar Tree haul, some items that I found today. This is from Heidi Swap, and it is a decorative palette. You can see on the back, she suggests making a home sign out of it. I have not seen her items in the Dollar Tree before, but as you can see on the front, it has a faux wood pattern. If you've seen these in your Dollar Tree, drop a comment below and let me know. I haven't seen these in my Dollar Tree before. She also has this two-pack of canvases that you can make your own signs with. As you can see, she suggests using stencils on it. So I picked up one of those as well. She also has these light up marquee numbers and letters. By the time I got to the Dollar Tree, there were just a couple of letters and a few numbers left. So I picked up a 7 and a 4. And stick around, I will show you how easy it is to put together. And you can customize them very easily. So I was really excited about that. I showed you guys the 32-ounce ball jars in my community tab a few days ago, maybe a couple of weeks ago. And today I found the 8-ounce bottles, the 8-ounce jars. Ball jars. So neither of the tops are for preserving, they're just regular screw tops. Then I found this really cute book on paper jewelry. As you can see, I'm flipping through it and showing you some of the things that are in here, and I'm excited to make these crafts because you don't need special tools, I don't believe, just like paper, glue, and maybe some beads. So I look forward to making items from that. And as you can see, the regular price is $21.95. So to get it for a dollar was a really good steal. Here's the ISBN just in case you're interested. And here is one of the gold baskets. I'm not sure if this is the smallest one. It's sort of small but deep at the same time. My Dollar Tree is just now getting the gold basket, so I'm not sure. I also found 4 new craft fabrics. There's this super cute one with cats all over it, and these are really cute if you want to make your own face masks. So if you're making them for kids or even for yourself, you have quite a variety now. Or if you want to make pillows or whatever craft you want to make. And the last thing are these seasonings. This is the Longhorn Steakhouse Grill Seasoning. I've seen it before, but I haven't picked it up, so I decided to pick it up today. Then I saw this sriracha salt. I had never heard of that. I've had jalapeno salt before, but not sriracha salt. So I picked up one of those because I do like spice. And then I found this Red Lobster seafood seasoning. So I'm interested to see how this turns out when I make my crab cakes. So here is the letter. Here's the number. I took it out of its packaging, and it is a cardboard material. Here is the battery pack. It comes with about 10 lights and the bulbs that go on the front of the sign. So I added batteries to test the lights because that's always one of the first things that you want to do. Then I pushed in the clear bulbs from the front. And now I'm pushing in the lights from the back. That's it. just that easily. Now, of course, I didn't customize this at all, but there are so many ways that you can customize this. I may do a DIY video on this coming up, but thank you guys for joining me for this super quick haul. I hope you all are well and are staying safe and taking care of yourselves. I'll see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.